Commonly rolled.
Deceivingly
under.
Average.
Oof. Six.
Wow. I hope you like going first.
Sure.
Do you mind if I hit this in? Do you care if I hit this in here?
No.
Okay. Especially with the family. Alright.
A special summon a magnet warrior for my hand.
Sure.
Special summon. Effect to add a magnet warrior.
Sure. This one does something with attacks. Neutral.
Turns these into grand mole after.
Yeah, like that's just, I can't attack anything. Is what that says.
Go ahead.
Stand by me.
Yes.
Spells and traps. Of Gentry.
Mm-hmm.
Special. Fight.
Yes.
Shoot. Fight.
That would be an intervention.
Special.
Yes.
2000.
Mm-hmm.
Effect of Darker.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Can I read that? Does it tribute for cost?
Yeah.
Okay. and tag out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they all tag out. Hits the graveyard, I can banish three diamond warriors to summon Valkyrie on.
So, put Valkyrie on what, 37?
38.50.
38.50.
Yeah.
But you have to have three in your graveyard? Does he count as one?
No. This would have counted as one.
Okay, so that's okay, so it actually doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I think it should be game then.
Yeah.
Just to make sure. The first time I read its effect, I just assumed that you had three in grave, so I was thinking I'd get over the Valkyrie on now, so that's why I was like, oh, that's a pretty good...
It would have been, but the call by the graves, the only reason I was even, like, waiting, because I'm like, okay, I can block two attacks, but lightning storm possibly to bounce your shit, whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna
try to
But see, if I didn't have call by the grave, like, I would have had that three tactics talent card.
Yeah.
So like instead of that, like I just would have been able to, like, I don't know, like that's why that card seems so broken. Like yes, I would have not been able to negate you, but like instead of being forced to negate one of your cards, I now have three broken effects that I get to choose from. And like say you had one card left in your hand, the fact that I can choose to get rid of that one card or whatever, now I know that I have nothing left to worry. You know what I mean? Like that card just seems so inherently broken to me.
Yeah.
It was oddly silly question because I haven't seen it. So like, when you excavate cards and you select one to like add or special, like can you, are those DD crowable like at that point in time?
No. Excavated cards.
Because like that's part of the.
They don't get banished or get right, sent to the grave or anything like that.
But like when a card is like selected, like it's all part of the effect, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
They changed the wording on a lot of stuff when excavate became like a thing.
Sure.
Yeah, probably. But you can go first, sir. That's just what I wanted.
The boards this deck can amass are unlike anything you've ever seen. Behold. Satisfying.
Planned.
Illuminati confirmed.
I need these.
Revolving bitch. Nice.
Solid.
the next card. And now is the $1 million question. Do we roll?
Mm-hmm.
Special. Go ahead. Well, it's either that or just make Anger Knuckle pass, and I don't know which one is really better in this situation, but they're both pretty suboptimal, so.
Special.
Because I control a monster and you don't?
Yeah. Sure. Effect. Reveal the top five if it's a rock that's not an Adamancipator.
Well. Any rock, like including the big guy?
No, it's okay. It's gotta be.
Does he have to be special summoned by his own effect?
Yeah, summoned by his effect.
That's real good. Is this the expensive one?
No, no, that's about like $2. In search of it.
Is it with a special summon?
Yeah,
adds a special summon. Or adds a magnum order.
Yeah.
Search the vanilla.
And that was what you tag out into.
Do you have any card?
I'm not going to go back in. Well, you're
the one. Black Rose Dragon.
Special summon a
tuna.
Yeah. One tuna.
We got an Alpha Beta.
Alpha Beta
and
the fat one.
And the special summons the vanillas. Correct?
Which one? No, he special summons.
Oh, he special summons the little guy. Okay, no, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Valkyrion.
Oh, the electromagnetic warrior. Okay, so there's
magnetic. Valkyrion special summons.
I'm sorry, yeah. Summon.
Sure.
Perfect.
No.
Good.
No.
Strike. And then targeting himself.
Yeah. Everyone.
Sure.
unaffected by card effects or other monster effects?
All other card effects. Success.
What's his defense?
4,000. Seven. Just seven.
Very big.
It's super good with machine gun version. Goes all the way to 14.
Nice. Fusion. Recycling plan.
Discards to add poly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Discards card to add poly.
So these are just kind of dead and greater right now?
Currently.
So just hard to make this shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice 4,000 attack. Buddy. It looks like I really don't run into this problem. What is Izzy Rock yet?
Yeah.
Can I read this?
Yeah.
Special summons.
Yeah, targets and special summons are here.
Yeah. What is your target?
Currently. Doesn't do much at the moment. Well, I can't really attack over this.
I mean, you can, but I mean, how many times do you get to attack with that monster and have nothing happen?
Not very often. Battle phase. Attack. Okay, nothing happened. Main phase 2. And on end phase.
You have to add something back to your deck.
It adds
adds it to
one
your
of
hand.
The materials back to my hand.
The chunky boy or the other chunky boy?
The useful chunky boy.
Alright. Imagine?
Yas.
Wow, that's convenient. And this is just spell activation. That's not very fast. And then.
That'll be good tonight, yeah? One time.
Switch artifacts.
Yes.
I don't even know why I put that up there, to be honest. I'm just not
so
real.
Used to
I know. Well, I know. Not my place. I was just thinking I've been putting them down here. And, like, so I don't even. But that's so funny. I just now noticed that I didn't put that up there.
It's the flex.
Fucking 500 IQ. Your shirt and your mat have great complementing colors. I'm just going to point that out.
Yes.
Reveal. Mm-hmm. Just special. Mm-hmm.
Special.
Skip.
It's good.
Sure.
1,000. Pop. And then Derek Green pop. So Skype pops one by his own effect and inflicts 1,000, and then Derek Green activates his separate chain to pop. That's 7,000. 72. Nice. I saved the DD crew. I wanted to use it, but you would have just negated it with the fusion, so there's no point, and so I held it.
Yeah.